these grayed out areas, right, represent areas where I do not have negative 65. Look at this again and ask a question. You don't know what you're doing. Ask me to repeat the exercise if you don't understand that, because this is the bit that we want to get right. We want to see the grey area, which is the area that is not covered adequately. Yes, it'll work. Yes, it's okay when there's only one doctor in surgery. But if we want super fast performance, we need to sort of be designed to negative 65.